Hallo Leute, wir sind bei Folge 10 angekommen im Aufnahmemarathon und wir sprechen mal mit diesem Neuen, mit dem Ben. Auf geht's.
Hey, is my friend gonna make it?
I don't know, but Kaija will do her best. I promise.
I can't believe you chopped off his leg.
There was no other way.
Willst du was zu essen? Nein, wir geben ihm noch nichts zu essen. Wie schon gesagt, ich rede erstmal mit allen und dann entscheiden wir, wem wir was zu essen geben. Also, wer bist du?
So who are you people? Our group's gonna wanna know.
I'm Ben. Ben Paul. The man you saved is Mr. Parker, the band director at my school. We all came down from Stone Mountain for the playoffs when everything happened.
Wie geht's dir so?
How you holding up, kid?
I keep wondering if I could have done something to help, you know? Some kind of I don't know. Something.
Du hast getan, was du konntest. Ich weiß es auch. Nächstes Mal.
I'm sure you did all you could.
Yeah, maybe.
Okay.
Relax. We'll get your friend back to normal in no time.
I sure hope so.
So, wir reden mit Lily. Wir sollten nachdenken, hier abzuhauen. Lass uns über dich und Kenny reden.
Maybe we should think about leaving the motel.
God, not you too. I know Kenny wants to leave. I think that's why he's so eager to get the RV working. But this is a good spot. We're protected, we're close to the drugstore, we have a routine now and it's working.
For now. We should talk about you and Kenny.
What about us?
They're arguing. It's getting pretty out of hand. You know people notice that.
Look, I'm working my ass off to make sure we have a good setup here, and Kenny just doesn't appreciate that. All we need is food.
But there is no food. You know that better than anyone.
Well, we'll just have to find some.
Keep an eye out.
Fine.
Okay. Hier haben wir schon alles gemacht, was wir machen können. So, ein Fußball. Ein Zaun. Und wir müssen noch die Mütze von Clementine finden.
Carly's been doing the bulk of the lookout duty.
Okay. Wir schauen uns noch den Ball an.
At least the kids have something to keep them occupied.
Ja, das ist richtig. So, hier sitzen die. Hier am Zaun arbeitet.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? Oh, I got 60 cents in my pocket, if you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
Was ein Huren, Alter.
Hey, you holding up okay, Lee? I was pretty fucked up back there, having to cut that guy's leg off.
Yeah, I just hope Kaja can save him.
Vermisst du manchmal den Air Force Basic? Basis? Ah, so.
You ever miss the Air Force Base? I mean, this wall isn't exactly military standard.
No way I'm going back there. You saw what it was like when you guys picked me up. Completely overrun.
Lily's ziemlich sauer auf dich.
Lily's pretty pissed at us.
Listen, I know her intentions are good, but...
But nothing! She's making the smart choice. Those parasites you guys brought back need to go.
Wer redet mit dir, Alter? Wer redet mit dir?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. Do you mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
Wir geben auf jeden Fall Mark die Axt. Ja.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
Come on, Larry, give it a rest. I'm sure Lee is getting pretty sick of you thinking he's a danger to the group.
Is that what you told him?
Ja, so ist es. Wir treiben einfach den Keil immer größer, weil der mir so auf den Sack geht.
Yeah, that's right.
And what are you gonna do about it?
Look, I don't care what it is, but you two have got to start trying to get along.
The only thing I have to do is protect my daughter. And right now, that means getting this damn wall fixed. So I would appreciate it if you two would shut up and let me get back to work.
Red noch mal mit ihm. Lily und Kenny müssen sich vertragen. Lily will die neuen Leute loswerden.
You've got to talk to Lily about getting along with Kenny.
Lily can make her own friends.
It's not about making friends. We're all in this together. We gotta start acting like it.
Stuff all that. We'd be fine without you.
Lily thinks we should throw these new people out.
Damn right. There's too many people hanging around here as it is.
Okay. Keep up on that fence.
Don't tell me what to do, Lee.
Alter, der geht mir so auf den Sack, ne? Okay. Also, jetzt wird's ernst. Wen geben wir die Vorräte? Auf jeden Fall geben wir Clementine was, weil sie hat schon gesagt, sie ist hungrig. Es ist zwar nicht viel, aber es sollte helfen.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
Ich glaube, ihr wird der Apfel schmecken. Wieso haben wir jetzt nur vier? Nur drei? Hä? Dörrfleisch, Cracker und Käse geben. Achso, wir können ihr das und das geben. Ich würde sagen, mit Dörrfleisch wird dir nicht schmecken, oder? Ich glaube, wir geben ihr den Apfel.
I love apples. Thank you. Are there more?
No, honey. That was the last one.
Oh.
Enjoy it. You deserve it.
Okay, das war schon mal die richtige Entscheidung. Du hast noch dreimal Mahlzeiten zu vergeben. So. Wen können wir ausschließen? Doug. Ja. Doug. Lass dich mal überlegen. Doug. Der wird uns bei nichts behilflich sein. Der Ben auch nicht. Ich habe irgendwas gegen den Alten. Den anderen kenne ich auch nicht, aber anscheinend sind wir mit dem Dicke. Wir haben noch drei Essensrationen. Auf jeden Fall kriegt Carly was. Weil die sieht ziemlich mitgenommen aus.
Want something to eat?
Die kriegt Cracker und Käse. Ja.
Here.
Me? How about you? You look like crap, Lee. When was the last time you ate?
I'm okay.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak. I know I said it didn't matter why you saved me instead of Doug, but...
You don't owe me anything, Carly.
Hat sie es genommen? Nein, hat sie nicht. Ja gut, also... Ja. Kenny kriegt auch was, natürlich. Kenny ist ein guter Mann.
Want something to eat?
Du schaust so aus, als ob du Dörrfleisch vertragen würdest. Ja, na klar.
Here, Kenny. Take this.
How about my boy? He eat yet?
No.
Come talk to me once my boy's taken care of.
Boah, Alter, ey. Mann, habt ihr alle Probleme, ne? Ich will ihm nichts geben, weil der ist irgendwie unnütz. Ich weiß auch nicht. Sie ist die Anführerin. Sie nimmt bestimmt eh irgendwas hinter unserem Rücken zu sich. Das ist klar. Ja, dann komm, geben wir ihm die Cracker.
Hey Doc, how about a little food?
Wie er sich freut. Er kriegt Cracker. Wie er sich wirklich freut, Cracker und Käse.
Here.
Yeah. Oh man, I'm so hungry.
So, jetzt aber Doc. Schmarrn, nicht Doc, sondern Kenny. Kenny. Kenny, nimm.
Want something to eat?
Dörrfleisch.
Here, Kenny. Take this.
How about my boy? He eat yet?
Yeah, I gave him something.
Sure, then hand it over. I'm starved. Thanks.
Wir haben noch eine Essensration. Verdammt, ey. Das wäre aber schon egoistisch auf jeden Fall. Aber wen können wir es geben? Wen können wir es geben? Boah, wartet mal. Wer denn... Wer ist noch da? Moment, lass mich mal überlegen. Jo, gibt die letzte Nahrung jemanden?
Well, some of these people have gone longer than me without food. They're the ones that need it.
Okay, ja, wenn er schon sagt, dass er nicht hungrig ist, dann ist ja alles gut. Wir geben die Essensration an sie.
Here, eat something.
Why don't you give it to Doc? I'm a little busy with your mess right now. I need space, Lee.
Was? Sie will nichts essen? Sie will nicht essen? Sie will nicht essen? Okay, ach, verdammte Scheiße. Fuck. Dann müssen wir's. Ich kenne den Typen nicht. Sie kenne ich auch nicht. Okay, doch, ich kenne sie. Scheiße, stimmt. Boah, wir reden nochmal mit Carly, ob sie wirklich nichts will.
Back in a bit.
Okay, wir haben nichts mit ihr zu bedenken. Ich weiß nicht, ob ich ihr was abgeben soll, aber dann. Oder soll man wirklich dem Alten was geben? Nein. Wir reden nochmal mit ihm. Komm, nee, wir geben ihm was. Ja, wir geben ihm was. Also, so wie ich in der Anfangssequenz gesehen habe, ist Lee doch schon ganz dicke mit ihm. Also geben wir ihm was.
Here, eat something.
Cracker und Käse.
Thanks, Lee.
Not such an easy job, is it?
Never said it was. I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Hey, thanks for looking out for me and my family. I'm serious about that offer to come with us. You've more than earned a ride on the RV with me. Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
You're out! What happened to my food?
There's none left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days in this group are numbered.
You're one to talk, old man.
Yeah? Well, I don't see you working on that wall.
Ich will meine Axt zurück.
Ken, Lee, come here, please.
Uh-oh.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing.
Lass ihn gehen.
Let him go, Kaja.
But
he just needs time. It's been a rough morning.
That man you brought, I tried, but he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
What about the other kid?
Scheiße. Oh god damn it. Was tun? Was? Dreht ihn ins Gesicht, Boah, was ist denn der so fixiert auf uns? Ohne Scheiß. Boah, fuck, ey, ne?
You okay?
Yeah, thanks.
Why'd you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed! Why didn't you tell us he was bitten?
What?
He was bitten, and you didn't say a goddamn word!
But he wasn't bitten, I swear!
Well, your not-bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife!
What?!
Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
Du lügst. Wir sind alle infiziert. Gott steht uns bei.
We're all infected? Everyone?
I guess so. I don't know. All I know is that I've seen people turn who I know were never bitten. When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning and... God.
Back off!
Whoa, lady, relax. Me and my brother, we just want to know if y'all can help us out.
I said back off, Carly.
Wir wollen keinen Ärger. Seid ihr bewaffnet? Ihr seid hier in der Unterzahl.
Are you armed?
Yeah, for protection. Dead could be anywhere.
But, I think you got the upper hand here.
Why do you need gas?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
Scheiße.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out, see if it's legit? I'm going with you. I got your back if anything seems fishy.
So, what are y'all thinking?
Nein, wir bleiben einfach hier. Okay, wir gehen zur Molkerei. Ja, kommen Sie... Ja. Hm. Ja, wir gehen einfach. Zu dritt. Das werden wir schon schaffen.
You've got a deal. We'll bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. We'll see how it goes from there.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
So, this dairy. You guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
It's nice to get away from that motel for a while. This Lily Kenny thing is starting to get ridiculous. Personally, I'd be happier if you started to take charge more.
Kenny ist motiviert uns denn List ist die clevere Anführung.
Kenny keeps us motivated. He believes in hope and knows how important it is for us not to give that up. I can't fault him for that.
Or maybe you just don't want to be in charge.
Well, not everyone thinks I'm so trustworthy.
Because of your past. Does anyone else know?
Larry weiß es, das ist nicht richtig. Larry, ja, Larry weiß es. Ja.
Larry knows.
Great. That can't be easy.
Clementine might know. She was there when we were talking in the drugstore and asked me about it. I lied to her, but...
What exactly did happen with the senator?
Es war ein Unfall, jetzt ist nicht der... Du weißt, was geschah.
You know what happened.
I only know what the press was told. I don't know your story.
Sometimes I wonder if I should talk to the group about it.
You don't have to. Whatever happened before things went to hell doesn't matter anymore.
Not sure everyone would see it that way.
Maybe you're right. Listen, over the years, I've reported on some pretty messed up shit. I've seen situations like yours 100 times. It doesn't have to make you a bad man.
I really appreciate that.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
Aus Macon ausgewachsen. Das Motel ist jetzt mein Zuhause. Macon aufgewachsen.
I grew up in Macon.
Right here in the heart of Georgia. That's what I like to hear. Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
Es ist eine Demokratie. Lily. Ja, Lily.
Lily. She runs a pretty tight ship. Her and her dad are ex-military.
Yeah, she knows her shit, but she needs to know when to back off sometimes.
How many people you got over there anyway?
Neun mit einem Kind, genug, um uns selbst zu verteidigen. Thema wechseln.
Nine, including the kids.
You forgot Ben.
Me?
That makes it 10.
Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for, well, as long as I can remember, but now it's...
You getting... think you're gonna cut me out of this?
Shit, get down.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always fucking pulling this shit.
Bandits. Who? Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Who are they?
Shh. Fuck you. Fucking you knew we were hungry. And you guys were keeping it
there's
all
only two.
Yourself.
Oh no, there's
yeah,
a lot
you know what?
More
we ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens. But let's just wait this out. I hope they move on.
Fuck you!
Jesus!
Asshole!
The world out here has gone to shit. Come on, let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
Genau, Leute. Und wie es auf der Farm aussieht, sehen wir in der nächsten Folge von The Walking Dead. Also, bis morgen. Haut rein.